Okay, so Monday, we call Monday Tone Setter Monday. Sets the tone for the week.
All right.
Quarterbacks are going to watch a little bit of film before school. The players fill out these commitment cards. So I got this from Bob Lattiser when he was at De La Salle. There's three commitments. It's on their locker. And they're going to just put three things that they need to really focus on and master for the week. Okay? For O-line, need to maintain my post foot on all combos or pass pro. Quarterback, do a much better job at identifying my flat key on my key read stuff on quick game. So they come up with three things. And we tell them, that's all you got to focus on. Oh, you focus on getting better on those things. All right? Football class, we'll do weights. If we have a chance, we'll do a walkthrough. We'll watch some film before practice, so we'll do the scouting report and stuff. Home film study, basically the scouting report, you go through it. And then coaches will stick around. Once everybody's left, we'll see if we need to update anything on the plan, if they need any tweaks.